The Indian carmaker Mahindra has recently launched their most awaited SUV named as XUV700 in the local market. And one of the main rivals of this SUV is Hyundai Alcazar, which has been recently launched by the South Korean car manufacturer Hyundai. Today we are going to discuss about the two main opponents of the Indian market. If we highlight on the price, Hyundai Alcazar has the starting price of Rs 16.30 lakhs ex-showroom, whereas the Mahindra XUV700 is starting from 11.99 lakhs ex-showroom. Both Alcazar and XUV700 are potent combination of power and elegant sophistication. Both the companies have tried their best to satisfy the Indian SUV lovers with aristocratic design, comfortable interiors, unparalleled versatility, and outstanding performance. Hyundai has made the Alcazar by sharing the same proven platform as Creta, whereas the new Mahindra XUV700 is built on Mahindra's W601 platform. In terms of power, the XUV700 is available with two engine options: V6 compliant 2-liter 4-cylinder M Falcon TGDI turbo petrol engine, which can be able to generate 200 PS of power at 5000 RPM and 380 Nm of peak torque at 1750 to 3000 RPM, and V6 compliant 2.2 liter 4-cylinder CFDI M-Hawk diesel engine capable of producing 155 PS of power at 3750 RPM and 185 PS of power at 3500 RPM and 450 Nm of peak torque. The engines will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or 6-speed AMT transmission. The Alcazar, on the other hand, offers the V6 compliant 1493cc 1.5-liter CRDI diesel engine that can generate 115 PS of power and 250 Nm of peak torque. The engines are mated to an optional 6-speed manual or 6-speed AMT transmission. Both the car will get multiple drive modes. In terms of drivetrain, the XUV700 gets all-wheel drive powertrain, whereas the Alcazar gets forward-wheel drive powertrain as well. Both the SUVs have been updated with the inclusion of a number of exterior and interior features. Talking about the dimension, the XUV700 is 4,695mm in length, 1,890mm in width, 1,755mm in height, and has the wheelbase of 2,750mm. On the other hand, Alcazar is 4,500mm in length, 1,790mm in width, 1,675mm in height, and has the wheelbase of 2,760mm, which means XUV700 is bigger than Alcazar. Hyundai Alcazar has comparatively smaller size of tires, although both of them have 17-inch wheels. The XUV700 comes with 235x65 17-inch diamond cut alloy wheels with 155x90 18-inch temporary spare wheel, but Alcazar gets 215x60 17-inch dual-tone diamond cut alloy wheels. In terms of exterior design, the front fascia of the XUV700 is attractive with LED headlights with C-shaped integrated derailleurs and stylish 6-slot chrome grille with newly launched logo. Hyundai Alcazar pairs a bold and tall stance with the elegant design that unmistakably premium. The chrome inserted radiator front grille of the Alcazar, along with LED split headlights, C-shaped derailleurs, and bumper mounted LED fog lights housing make it more sportier in look. The side profile of both the SUVs gets same features, including power wall beams, roof rail, tinted glass, and diamond cut alloy wheels. But the new in-segment clasp-fitting door handles of the XUV700 look stunning. The Alcazar, on the other hand, gets additionally paddle lamps with Hyundai logo projection and stylish side footrest. The rear profile of both the SUVs look sportier with LED taillights, rear washer and defogger, tailgate indicated spoiler, spoiler-mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lamps, and updated rear bumper with chrome inserts and rear silver skid plate. But the split taillights of XUV700 looks more sportier than Alcazar. But the twin chrome exhaust of the Alcazar provides a modernized look, no doubt. The interior of both the SUVs has been updated with a number of modern features, including airy cabin, decent legrooms, premium quality soft touch materials, leather wrapped flower fat bottom steering wheel with steering mounted controls, fully digital cluster, premium touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, along with Bluetooth and navigation system, dual zone climate control, ambient lighting, leather upholstery, panoramic sunroof, and well cushioning seats. The XUV700 has the Alexa compatibility, Sony premium sound system, and Adreno X artificial intelligence system. Whereas the Alcazar has some additional features like BlueLink connectivity, Bose premium sound system, auto healthy air purifier with AQI display, paddle shifter, traction control modes, voice enabled panoramic sunroof, and 64 colors ambient lighting. Talking about the safety, both the SUVs have been updated with a number of standard safety features including ABS with EBD, electric stability control, vehicle stability control, cruise control, multiple airbags, tire pressure monitoring system, lane keeping assist, hill assist, blind spot detection system, 360-degree camera with front and rear parking sensors. Overall, both the SUVs will be a good choice for the premium SUV lovers. But if you go for power, then XUV700 is the better choice. But if you choose elegance and comfort, Alcazar is the best option. But in a word, we can say that new Mahindra XUV700 is a budget-friendly SUV with the maximum power, elegance, and comfort. Thank you.